All right, Craig, thanks. Pennsylvania State Police are investigating after a body was found in Slippery Rock Township. Not too many details have been released. We know the body was discovered on Saturday along Houk Road. We'll keep you updated when we hear more.